tenor sax and the trumpet, I don't want one to stand out over the other. Does that sound pretty balanced?
It sounds pretty good out here. You guys okay on stage?
Yeah, it seems balanced where I am with the trumpet and the tenor sax. Can you hear? You okay with it?
I'm good.
Okay. Did you have a question?
No, he asked.
He got it up. Okay, as long as you can hear them up here, I know they're in front of you going this way. I want that balance between that tenor sax and that second trumpet. Yes?
At measure 11 and 12, do you want me playing this cue note tonight?
Measure 11 and 12?
It's with the trombone.
Oh, yeah.
You want me to do that?
Yeah. So now I want everyone to play right at 66. Stop when you make a statement. That ends quick.
Start off with double P.
Right. If I remember, we actually start off with double P. Pianissimo 66. And then you do the same thing at 74. I just want you to start at pianissimo again. Even though no matter, it may not be written there, just put a couple P's there. We want to bring it down soft so we can make a big contrast when we get there at 66 and at 74. Everybody ready? 66. 1, 2. 1, 2, ready.
Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, 1, 2. And the love whose burning light will warm the winter night. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you they would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore, for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore. That's all.
But I, for living, supposed to be 72.
If I could say it's 84.
62 to 84.
62 to 84.
What's the second one to do?
Yeah, he liked that 70.
Right.
We were in 72.
You like that 70?
That was about where we were. So it's fine.
Do you guys want to pick it up right now?
You can.
Yeah.
So this is 80.
Come back tomorrow.
We've been taking it at 72. We've been taking it in class at 72. You say we're coming up with 81. All right, we'll play one more time. And we're playing at 80 this time. Just say it. One, two, three.
I can only give you love that lasts forever. That's all.
Well, that's all that day, okay? Right on the end. All right, and so we're about to finish. Not quite. We're just going to do right at the ending. Now we're supposed to have more emotion to it, okay? And that starts right around the part where you're singing. If you're wondering, you're going back down to your other part of the song. You see this section where you're singing the highest part. And when you're telling your story, it has to have more drama, more emotion.
No clicks.
You tell that one. There are times, then you try to add to it. There are times. And you make sure your posture and everything changes when you say there are times. All that stuff. You have to change your position. And then when you're making your case, you have to do there are times, and then when you're saying it, you've got to move your head or something like this, pointing out certain aspects of it. You know what I'm saying? And that comes out in your voice as well. So make sure you do that. Can everyone start? He's going to be singing right here. And that'll be good. For 13. Play just right at 13. He says, I can only.
I can only give you love that lasts forever, and the promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own for you and you alone, that's all, that's all. There are those give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all.
I got my earplugs. I'm just making sure I plug in.
Yeah, when you get on that ending part, you guys did really well, man, when you came on that ending. Because he's supposed to be big by the time. That's all. And then you come in there. That's all I have. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And then you come back in and start that story lines up again and end it really well. But that's good. I'm supposed to take that with you.
I wanted to hear, could you play just 39 and 40?
39 and 40. Okay.
The whole band?
Yeah. Anybody hear that? 39 and
we can pick
40.
Up the 39?
Pick up the 39?
And 40. That's all those two measures. Two and a quarter measure.
I got rooftops.
Yeah. Your marcato. Da, da, da.
Sure, you're making them real short. One.
Test. Thank you. Just ask him.
He was here.
Getting paid. Thank you.
train. Soon, go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. If you miss the A train, you'll find you missed the quickest way to Harlem.
I
Just pick me a plum. You came along and everything started to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fun? You ain't seen it shine. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. Wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? You're locked in my embrace. Wait till I draw you near. Wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine.
Thank you.
best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fun? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine.
Take one, and then Johnny's gonna take two.
Okay,
that's three.
So we wanna make sure you guys know where we are, because if somebody keeps going, then we don't sound good. And this is our last selection, so we don't wanna sound bad on the last one.
We only played the third time?
So Johnny will take two through that section rather than one. And Jared will play his as usual. He'll go through one. When he's on his second one, that's when you come in and start adding all your notes to that. You see that? It's the last time.
Yeah.
Ms. Hankins, you follow me?
I'm sorry.
You do follow me?
Yes.
That last time only, that's the third time though that we played through that section. So everybody make sure you're ready to go on to measure 117, too. The last time to build us up when we give the saxophones our soul.
Those
85 right now?
Yes, you can.
Let's start on 85.
Okay, we're starting on 85.
So everyone's got the idea.
We're just practicing. We're going through 85.
Check on. Rob, you up there? What's happening, man?
How are you?
Good, man. Shoot, shoot.
Keep it going. Play exactly the way we talked about. One, two, one, two, three. whole tone triad.